There is that myth, if you use synthetic oil on an older engine, it might already have a leak. It'll make that leak worse because it is so refined and it'll seep out of a bad gasket. But really, the answer isn't just throw conventional oil in it to slow the leak down. Fix the leak. You know what I mean?